Hey Food Spa, today we are live from the Prankster Food and Brewery campus. As the caption suggests, this is India's first F&B, which is food and beverage campus themed outlet. So this is at Gurgaon and we are here today to cover this place, to give you the first look on Food Spa of this place. And who better to explain the place than the person himself, Sukrit. Hi Sukrit.
Hi.
Thanks again for joining us.
Thank you so much.
Tell us a little bit about Prankster.
So all right. So Prankster is India's first food and beauty campus.
Okay.
It has opened up a new restaurant currently in Chandigarh and they're planning up to expand soon in India.
Okay.
So let me take you to the amazing place because I'm going to play lots of Prankster today.
The restaurant is on the first floor. They have a lot of these corporate Wednesdays and ladies' nights offers which will be available on their website too.
So guys, they have a theme of upside down. So if you see the bottom of the picture, that is upside down. Sofa upside down. Lamp upside down.
Great.
That is upside down.
Fantastic.
Let's take your chill.
Are you guys ready for the inside?
Now,
here we go.
Beginning up with the library. School में किताबें पढ़ने का शौक नहीं होगा, but यहाँ पे आके खाके, दारू पीके, किताबें पढ़ने का शौक जरूर आएगा. Here are the books.
So the books are on top, as well as a mini library over here. There's also a computer to note down every aspect of the library, like you find in a normal library. So this is the first section, which is the library section.
Okay. So when Prankster opened, they had the biggest bar in Delhi actually.
Okay.
Here it is.
Is it it's a 180 degree bar, is it?
Okay.
What do we have on the right?
So we have canteen over here.
Okay, so this is the canteen.
Mein jaake khane mein maza hi alag tha. Waise hi aap looks le sakte ho aur feel le sakte ho. I'll show you one more interesting thing. Come here. Come along. The lights, there is
something different printed on each and every light. Okay. Fantastic. And you have the microbrewery as well, right?
Now let me take you to the amphitheater.
After you?
This is the amphitheater.
Great. So you have these individual...
Enjoy, sit and go on the top.
Do you need to take off your shoes if you want to climb on top?
No, no.
That's not required.
That's all.
Great. Is the classroom.
This is the classroom. Us kehte na school mein padh likh ke pad jaye hum, I don't know. So, but anyways, so this is the classroom. School mein padhna acha nahi lagta hoga, but yahan se padhna bahut acha lagega.
Great.
Now let me show you the balcony area.
This is the balcony area.
You may call it the parking area basically. Why parking? Because you have a jeep to sit on.
Wow.
You have scooters to sit on.
I think I'm losing count of the number of places I would want to click a DP of mine, as well as group pictures. I wish I had my group here in Delhi. I could think of at least 5 places already where I would want to take a group picture.
So this is the canteen. There's a canteen like mess hoti na, ek uh-huh. Wo kya bolte hai usko? Poker type. Like your
pantry.
Main street food type. So there's a Chinese section
man.
Chinese bar.
It's not every day at least, yeah, there are most. What do we have here? Blow me.
So we have the dish quality lab.
a mixology lab.
Save all the chemistry over.
Okay.
And do everything possible.
This is the mixology lab. These are the chairs. These are the tables. Great.
The next, I take you to the lover's point. Yeah, the lover's point. What is the
top? It's on the left, right?
It's on the right. It's on the left. It's the Panwari. It's the Panwari area. And this is the lover's point. So every college has its own lover's point. And that's, you know,
that is the most popular area where you scribble a lot of stuff as well. Great. We have just one place left, yes, which is a secret, a little secret of Prankster. I hear myself in the background, people playing my live. What is this? It's a hostel room. Don't tell me we can come and sit and eat here as well.
Yeah, you can.
Wow.
This is a hostel room. Just like every college has its own hostel.
Crazy, yeah.
And you have closed rank, you know.
I think I'm going to climb up. Yeah. Sukrit, with your help, you need to just hold me. Wow. So this is the view from on top. You get to climb the bunker and you can sit up and you can eat. You can order away. This place is insane. Great.
So guys, one more thing. Food spa pe abhi aap aur picture dekhna. Theek hai? Just like I did a prank with the ambience. You know, Prankster did a prank with the ambience. Prankster has something amazing in the food as well. And you know what? We play pranks on the food as well.
I would like to take a look at the menu card. I think people would want to see the menu card
yes,
as well.
Definitely, come over.
Let's move out. Let's show our people the menu card as well so that you get to see that this place is not just about food. Right. But it's also, we'll just grab a corner over here.
Alright, I'll bring the menu.
Here's the menu card.
Yeah. So it is thanks to the FMB campus. So this was the Gangs of Gurgaon, basically. Next, we have the Bar Nipples. The Lotus Sitters are absolutely amazing.
Okay.
Then, E is equal to NC square has been favorite dish of the all non-vegetarians over here.
Okay, what is that?
So basically, that's Einstein's Maggi crispy chicken.
Alright.
Then we have the soup, Kala Chana Shorba, Rasam Minestone.
One thing I've noticed is the prices have been kept pretty reasonable, keeping in mind the place.
Yeah. So, you know, the famous thing over here is the Samba Cappuccino.
Okay.
Samba Cappuccino.
Samba Cappuccino.
Samba Cappuccino. Then we have the Char Curry.
I like the fact that you have the pictures of the food as well. This is one thing which we tried. It was pretty good.
So, this is the Chena Chart.
Yeah.
Take care. Then, we have dim sums and everything. Then, the Chole Kulche Donut with Gajar Achar Mousse and Tara Dip is a super duper hit over here.
Right.
What is basically Chole Kulche Donut is something you'll see in the food spa post. So wait, don't watch. Then you have the Amritsari Kulcha.
Sukrit is hell bent at making me try all the vegan stuff. But no, I think I've already had a talk with my chef. And he's preparing some amazing non-vegetarian
so,
dishes as well.
Aghori Ran Rumali Nachos. So basically the nachos you see over there are all Rumali Nachos. And this is Aghori Ran. So they serve with the bone and blood.
And wow.
And then you have the Fatis. Fatis is basically an Egyptian craft pizza.
Okay.
So it has been famous. It's called a flaky pizza. Or you may call most of the restaurants now in Delhi and they call it the patty pizza. But it's not a patty pizza, it's actually Fatis. The real Egyptian pizza over here. That is all. Then we have the Char Badami Tandoori Murg. Absolutely amazing dish by Chef Aranga Singh. He's a master man. Then the
we had the TNT lamb chop.
I think you had the TNT lamb chop.
That was pretty good.
Tender tandoori lamb chop.
Picture also came very nice. I did a slow-mo with the steam coming out. I'm sure people will appreciate that picture.
Then
it's a video.
You have this cooker meat. So cooker meat is something as a kid, you know, what Chef Aranga says. So as a kid, jab mummy ghar pe chawal banati thi, to wo beech mein ek, you know, jab saari family ek saath baithti thi, disturb it.
तो बीच में एक कुकर रख दिया जाता था कि भैया तुम अपने आप डालो वहाँ से। तो सेम कंसेप्ट पे शेफ हंगर ने कुकर मीट अपना लॉन्च करा। देन यू हैव द बिरयानी पुलाव, चॉइसेस ऑफ ब्रेड, देन यू हैव द स्वीट सरप्राइजेस,
द डेजर्ट्स,
मम्मा कुकर आटा केक,
दिस
इज द वन, and the pineapple pastry is amazing and textures of jalebi, oh, you'll love it. That's it,
great.
That's
so this is the menu of Prankster.
Thanks for being a lovely audience, Foodspa. Wrapping up until next time. Cheers.